I'm sure y'all remember this shirt like the day was yesterday when I spoke up in front of my whole school. What's good, Toiletarians? So, I guess y'all are probably not expecting to hear this, but the time has come again for the senior class of Cumberland Christian Academy, which is now the Cumberland School since I left to go back overseas to evangelize in Barbados. Right now, I am not at my house. I'm actually here at Grandmama and Granddaddy's house. Granddaddy's right there looking outside. Hey.
Hey, what's up?
So, did I ever tell you how the other night went?
What night's that?
When I spoke at the school.
Oh, I heard about that. How'd you do?
I did pretty good. I spoke some words of encouragement to the senior class mission team.
Excellent.
I didn't get that part on video, but I got the parts of the send-off service on video.
Good.
Which was after I spoke to the mission team. It wasn't like I had a huge audience or anything. I just spoke to a team of like 8 people. A lot smaller than the team that went last year. I was expecting it to be bigger, but
so they're going to Barbados?
Nope. Yep, they're there right now.
Well, you've been there, so you should have been able to give them some good information.
Absolutely.
Good. I know you enjoyed that.
Yeah, it's very inspiring to them. And as y'all know, so to speak, while I filmed this, yeah, y'all may recognize this guy from my other videos. He is, who are you? Tell him who you are.
Everybody knows me.
Yeah, they do. He actually let me borrow that gun to film the movie a couple months ago.
It is a toy gun.
Yeah, it's a toy gun. So, yeah, the movie comes out in a week from this coming Friday. Hope you guys are hyped for that. And, yeah, first look is coming really soon. And so I'm just going to play back the footage right now from the other night at send-off service. Roll it.
Move, Jesus, every breath that's everything. I've been tickled by a feather, I've been tickled by a wasp, I've been tickled by a yellow bumblebee.
That's what this
Enjoyed that. Did you enjoy it?
Thought it was great.
It was great. All right, well, I hope y'all are looking forward to the new film that's coming on Friday. Be praying for the seniors as they're in Barbados. Don't forget to click subscribe for more content to become a totalitarian and come to the rescue. If you don't get that reference, you should watch the 2K19 or 2019 theme unveil that just came out. It's pretty lit. It's pretty awesome. Love y'all to death. Keep it real. Peace out.